Well, in Scarborough this morning, a special celebration allowing family members to honor loved ones who've died, at the same time supporting end-of-life care at Hospice of Southern Maine. The annual Trail of Memories celebration held at the Gosnell Memorial Hospice House. Each year, memorial bricks are engraved with names and placed in the courtyard patio, creating what they call a trail of remembrance.
People, of course, always remember and hold those memories in a very precious place for the people that they've loved after they've died. So this chance to come together and remember with family members and to be able to remember for people the care that they've received here is often very important too, and they will tell us their stories about how comforted they felt.
The Gosnell Hospice House is an 18-bed facility which allows families to spend time together while patients manage their illnesses.